draw a lot, and you get to mix colors, and,
you like mixing the colors.
Yeah.
My mom, her grandma, started getting her interested into painting when she was little, about two, and we had just moved to Battle Creek, and so I had bought some canvases because we had a new house, and I thought it would be nice for her to paint something for one of the walls, just to have fun with it. And I did it because she's two, she can't mix colors, so I mixed the colors for her and just let her do it. And so she sat there for a good 30 minutes plus at two, painting on this huge 4-foot by 4-foot canvas. So we just kind of let her do it till she was good, and then she came back to it and did some more, and that was probably 3 or 4 times of coming back to the canvas, and she said, okay, it's done. And I said, what is it? She said, Grandma's Lake. I said, okay, so we hung it up on the wall, and it was Grandma's Lake. And so ever since then, she's interested in art and painting. And
I hope to have my own gallery and have tons of paintings in there.